In this world, I've sacrificed a lot for these dreams. And all I can say is everything is not what it seems. I won't stumble through life without grabbing these reins and gallop through this motherfucker pen, tagging these brains. But now they're looking up to us after copping our rap. And suddenly we gotta move people at the drop of a hat, like with inspiration on tap. When our record's blessing, they don't know half the shit I say. I'm fucking second guessing like I'm got the answers. They yearn for wisdom, man. I'm just grounding for some motherfucking words to give them on stage. I say confidently in between a few safe holes. They don't know my confidence is about as solid as Play-Doh. But hey yo, forget it man, you're lifting the art. Let's ignore the fact your own crew is drifting apart. Let's ignore the fact it took 3 years of tears, sweat and blood to make it out, and they dismiss in fucking 3 seconds. Buzz, give me something. Someone to hold, waiting for love, I stare at Cupid. But until then, this writing's so therapeutic. Trying to make this rap shit work and move units. It's what drives me, loves me, back, lets me groove to it. Just a kid with the radio up in the blue Buick. Till this day, still pumping through me like it was blue fluid. They used to it, hearing beauty up in this booth. But wouldn't believe my insecurities, and that's the fucking truth. Like, why am I shy when people read the same rap I write? I'm about to kick in front of 10,000 cats tonight. It don't make sense, man, it's simple and plain. I get depressed, but it's this that rekindles a flame. They say we sing to the dames and rap to the fellas. I say for the winds and the rains, man, we act like umbrellas. I wanna be fit, eat good, live good, no bluffing. All I know is the wisest man knows he knows nothing. Give me something.
In the sky and a mic in the meadow. So on a page I can bring this shit to life like Geppetto. And if freedom can be touched, I've been chasing a sin. But I can't afford flowers cause I'm paying the rent. So all you rappers on telly who be clocking the riches, I guess.